And that was the moment I stopped being Dwayne Johnson and started being The Rock. That's a good place to leave off.
Hey, I just realized, we're The Rock.